Hi all, I hope you all are safe and sound. Today I'll be talking about COVID pandemic and mental issues. As we all know from past one and a half year and more, we all are struggling. Many of us have lost their jobs, businesses are shut, and youngsters are worried about their careers. On the same time, we have also lost our loved ones. A lot of negativity is there around us, but still we have to move on. And how we are going to move on? Today I'll explain you a small example. As we all know about lion, who is lion? Lion is the jungle king. We all call him the king of the jungle, the most powerful animal, from whom all animals, birds, humans, everyone is afraid. If the lion come in front of us, we all will get scared. The fear will be there inside us. But do you know that a very small ant or a bird can disturb the lion, can make him helpless? Yes, I'm absolutely correct. He can become helpless. Lion can, reach everywhere, but there are some parts where he cannot reach on his own, like his back, center of his body. He cannot reach there. And if a bird or an ant scratches, bites, or irritates him, he cannot do anything. He have to suffer. He have to bear that pain. Until unless he does not have control on it. Maybe he can start running and he can take other steps to avoid that pain. Yes, you have taken it correctly. We have to do that only. And are that middle point which is being, hit by this COVID and negativity is our mind. We need to control our mind. What is happening? Mind is controlling us. It is giving us negative feedbacks and we are moving with those negative feedbacks. It is giving us pain and we are suffering from pain. So we need to control our mind. Very simple tips today I'll give you. Relaxation, keeping your mind calm, doing meditation, doing yoga in the morning, having a walk, having smooth music, all these things for an hour or so in a daily routine is inculcated, we can control our mind. We can avoid negativity. We all are humans. We have the power to control and move on. We have the power to face the challenges. We have seen a lot of ups and downs in our lives. This is one of the challenges which has to be faced by the whole world. So be calm, be safe, and try to avoid to be controlled by your mind. Thank you.